If you do go online, you will find a video where in Italy, they did hit put all these sensors on a conductor, and they could get a conductor, a robotic conductor, to conduct an orchestra. It was the Milan Opera. They can do it. And they said they could use it for rehearsals, maybe not performances.